How to take action shots of your food. Number one, set your camera on a tripod. This is essential for stability. Number two, switch your camera from autofocus to manual focus. We want to be able to control where to set focus in our scene. Number three, set your shutter speed to 1/160 or higher. This will help freeze the motion in your scene. Anything slower than that will give you motion blur. Number four, set